Glory be to God. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, wherever you at. Sorry about the mess. Yeah, look. We're going to do a reading out loud. Yes. Amen again. Happy Sunday to you, wherever you at. Good morning, good afternoon, good night, good evening, all over the earth. Amen. You woke up. Happy Sunday. Give God the glory. I pray you wash your sermon and get that in there too. Don't just be listening and falling asleep on the preacher. Make sure you paying attention. You need every word spoken from that preacher. Every word.
Yeah.
So, Proverbs chapter 26. Here we go. We're going to pray and get right into it. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for December 26th. This is the day that the Lord has made. Amen. And I will rejoice and be glad in it. Thank you for waking me up and those up around me. And I pray that the listening viewer, as we read out loud, will be strengthened, healed, encouraged, motivated, inspired to draw closely to you. Thank you for managing all the distractions but keeping us focused on the point, and that's Jesus Christ and the reading of his word. And I pray that those who are distracted, that you will get them back on track, however or whatever it takes, so that they won't lose focus but stay focused on you, Lord Jesus. I thank you for the opportunity to pray this prayer, that those who need healing will be healed from their pain, infirmities, oppression, depression, whatever is keeping them from seeking you. Please guide them, direct them, and lead them in all your truth through the Spirit, through your Holy Spirit. Thank you for being a blessing. Thank you for being much more. Thank you for being our protection in unprotected places. Thank you for being our light in darkness. Thank you for being our understanding when it's complicated and frustrating. Thank you for just being you, Lord, and that's everything we need according to your riches and glory. Be glorified. And I pray that every word read and spoken in Proverbs 26 will hit, heal, and do what it's supposed to do according to your wish and glory, according to your purpose, and according to your written testimony of a written epistle you bless in it. May every organ functioning of this body work accordingly, aligning our will to your will, and may it be straight, and may it make all the crooked places straight. And I pray for those who are lost out here, still working with abomination and evil and wickedness. I pray that you equip us to preach and to teach the fire to destroy and shun all evil and wickedness. And I pray that they be convicted quickly before your wrath come and destroy all that evil and wickedness quickly. And may none of that blood be on our hands and shoulders, but that we did do our part, which is love on them and tell them who Jesus Christ is. The only thing that matters, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Amen. Thank God. Amen again. Proverbs chapter 26. Here we go. Comparison, comma, warning, comma, and instruction, parenthesis, continue, close parenthesis, verse 1, as snow in summer, comma, and as rain in harvest, comma, so honor is not seemly for a fool. Hey, verse 2, as the bird by wandering, comma, as the swallow by flying, comma, So the consciousness shall not come. Period. Verse 3. A whip for the horse, a bridle for the ass, and a rod for the fool's back. Period. Verse 4. Answer not a fool according to his folly, lest thou also be like unto him. Period. Verse 5. Answer a fool according to his folly, lest he be wise in his own conceit. Period. Verse 6. He that sendeth a message by the hand of a fool cutteth off the feet, and drinketh damage. Period. Verse 7. The legs of the lame are not equal, so is a parable in the mouth of fools. Period. Verse 8. As he that bindeth a stone in the sling, so is he that giveth honor to a fool. Period. Verse 9. As a thorn goeth up into the hand of a drunkard, so is a parable in the mouth of fools. Period. Verse 10. The great God that formed all things both rewardeth the fool, and rewardeth transgressors. Period. Verse 11. As a dog returneth to his vomit, so a fool returneth to his folly. Period. Verse 12. Seest thou a man rise in his own conceit? There is more hope of a fool than of him. Period. Verse 13. The slothful man saith, there is a lion in the way. A lion is in the street. Period. Verse 14. As the door turneth upon his hinges, so doth the slothful upon his bed. Period. Verse 15. The slothful hideth his hand in his bosom. It grieveth him to bring it again to his mouth. Period. Verse 16. The sluggard is wiser in his own conceit than seven men that can render a reason. Period. Verse 17. He that passeth by, and meddleth with strife, belongeth not to him, is like one that taketh a dog by the ears. Period. Out. Verse 18. As a madman who catcheth firebrand, arrows, and death, Verse 19. So is the man that deceiveth his neighbor, and saith, am not I in sport? Verse 20. We know where it is, there's the fire goeth out, So where there is no terror, the strife ceases. Period. Verse 21. As coals are to burning coals, and word to fire, so is a contentious mind to kindle strife. Period. Verse 22. The words of a talebearer are as moon, and they go down into the innermost part of the belly. Period. Verse 23. Burning lip and a wicked heart are like a potsherd covered with silver dross. Period. Verse 24. He that hateth dissembleth, dissembleth with his lip, and layeth up deceit within him. Verse 24. He that hateth dissembleth with his lip, and layeth up deceit within him. Verse 25. When he speaketh fair, believe him not, for there are seven abominations in his heart. Period. Verse 26. Whose hatred is covered by deceit, his wickedness shall be showed before the whole congregation. Period. Verse 27. Wow. Whoso diggeth a pit shall fall therein. Colon. And he that rolleth a stone, come, it will return upon him. Period. Verse 28. A lying tongue hateth those that are afflicted by it. Semicolon. And a flattering mouth worketh ruin. Period. Wow. And that is the end of Proverbs chapter 26 on December 26, 2021, according to the man-made calendar, not God's calendar, the man-made calendar. So I pray you are healed just by reading out loud with me. If not, go back and reread it so you can get it in there. Get that spiritual food in there. Eat that buffet. It's going to be good. It's going to be great. And it's going to be a source for every aspect needing to be done in your life. Put the gun down. Put the Bible up. Keep looking up. Keep flying up. Don't look down. It ain't up and down there first. You feel me? In Jesus Christ's name. I catch y'all later. I'm going to try to save some time on this phone so I can charge it up from where it's at and get back on here and meet you again. God willing, Jesus first. Jesus is Lord. Peace, not violence. Peace. Remember that. Jesus first. And another. Love y'all. And another.